textile sector that's seeking more subs from the government. CNBC-TV18 learns Copper Producers Association has made a presentation to the Principal Secretary at the Prime Minister's office and Mining Ministry officials seeking changes in the duty structure. Anshu standing by to fill us in with the details. Anshu, what do the copper producers want?
Thanks, Shireen. The copper producers met Principal Secretary of Prime Minister and the Mines Ministry official, and they have suggested a reduction in customs duty for copper concentrate from 2.5% to nil. Remember, India imports 97% of copper for producing copper products. Not only that, they want increase in customs duty on copper products from 5% to 7.5%. These are the major requests by the copper industry. Since FTA related to copper is we have an exposure with Japan, ASEAN treaty, as well as Malaysia and Chile. Most of the copper concentrate is imported from South American countries. That is 97%, which has seen a rise over the years, but the concern is that copper products are also being imported in a huge amount for the past 4 years, which is 100%, and they want that there should be curb on customs duty, which should be hiked so that copper products are not imported in India. They have sought for reduction on copper concentrate and increase on customs duty on copper products. We'll have to see how soon and by budget whether the government will incorporate these changes, as we have seen in the iron sector as well as aluminium. Back to you.
All right, Anshu, thanks very much. On that note, it's time for us